மார்னிங் டேபிங்களா
குட் மார்னிங் மேம்
எக்ஸாம்பிள் 2.1 ஃபைண்ட் எனி டூ ரேஷனல் நம்பர்ஸ் between 1/2 and 2/3 you know what is meant by rational number rational number is in the form of
p
very good mark p by 2 that 2 is not equal to 0 and p comma q belongs to integers hookathil irukkadal theriyum rational number is in the form of p by 2 or a by 2 alphabetic can use any alphabetic can use p by 2 q is not equal to 0 and p comma q belongs to integers do you follow so find any two rational numbers between 1/2 and 2/3 1/2 and
2/3
read the problem twice or thrice you have to read the problem twice or thrice So, will you be able to find out the rational number directly? What is the rational number between 1/2 and 2/3? Is it possible to say it out directly?
No.
Is it easy to say?
No.
No. So, what you have to do is, what you can do? So, you have to compare the numbers, isn't it? So, when you want to compare it, or you want to find out the rational numbers between these two, which what method you prefer? Otherwise, which one is there? preferable to do but compare பண்ணனும்னா என்ன பண்ணுனா கம்பேர் பண்ண முடியும் what we can do is very good
we have to make denominator as same
it is better to have the same denominator you can make the denominators same so to make the denominator same what you have to do
cross multiply
that means this 1/2 is multiplied by 3 both numerator and denominators are multiplied by 3 will you be able to follow me my dear
yes ma'am
புரியுதுங்களா right so 1/2 this is my cross multiplier isn't it so 1 × 3 that means 2 also multiplied by
3
here 2/3 3/6
here
3/6
4/6
understand
yes ma'am
so here how many rational numbers they have asked
two
rational numbers they have asked
two rational numbers
so if they are asking two you can multiply this by 3 both numerator and denominator both
denominator
and denominator here also what multiply 3 3 are 9 6 3 are 18 4 3 are 12 6 3 are 18 9 by 18 12 by 18 so will you be able to say what are the numbers between these two
yes yes ma'am
what are the numbers 1/2 What is b here
2/3
you have to add these two and divide it by 2. A plus B by 2. Understand? Sum of the items divided by number of items. You are adding two numbers. You are adding
two numbers.
So you are dividing it by 2. So to add these two numbers, how the denominator should be? Understand? So the same procedure only. What is it here?
1
into 3. Like this also you can. Understand? 1 into 3. This is cross multiply, but butterfly method we used to say. 1 into 3. That is here. Next one is what? Plus 2 into 2. Divided by 2 threes are 6. Do you follow? Both are same only. Both are
same.
Do you follow? Either you can do it like this also and this also. This is butterfly. That's all. So divided by 2. Divided by
2.
So 1 3 is
3.
2 2s are
4.
By
6.
Divided by
2.
Understand? Next one is what? 3 plus 4?
7.
7 by
6.
6.
Divided
by
2.
Here you see in the numerator, you have 7 by 6. Understand? You have a fraction form. So you keep the numerator as it is. You keep the numerator
as it is.
Understand? 7 by 6. This is division. Division should be converted into
multiplication.
Very good. Multiplication. Then what about the denominator?
2.
What? You have convert this, no? Division operation is converted into multiplication. That means this 2 should be converted into what?
Reciprocal.
Reciprocal. Who said reciprocal? Very good, Mahagi. Understand reciprocal, otherwise multiplicative inverse. What is it?
Multiplicative
inverse. 1 by 2. Understand? 7 by 6, 1 by 2. 7 1 is
7.
6 2 is 12. 7 by 12. But how many numbers they have asked?
Two
rational numbers. How many numbers they have asked?
Two rational numbers.
Now you got one. That is 1 by 2, 7 by 12. Next one is what? 2 by 3. Do you follow?
Yes.
One more you got to find out, isn't it? Because they have asked how many?
Two.
But you got only?
One.
You got only?
One.
So, either you can take these two or this two. Which one you prefer, you choose it. உனக்கு எது ஈஸியா இருக்கும் நினைக்கிறியோ அதை நீ சூஸ் பண்ணிக்க. ஐ பிரிஃபர் திஸ் 1 பை 2 அண்ட் 7 பை 12. அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட்? சோ ஐ ஹாவ் டு கெட் த
டினாமினேட்டர்.
வெரி குட். சேம் டினாமினேட்டர். தட் மீன்ஸ் வாட்? இஸ் இட் நெசசரி டு கிராஸ் மல்டிப்ளை ஆர் சம் அதர் மெத்தட்? வாட்? யூ ஹாவ் டு கெட் வாட்? யூ வில் யூ பி ஏபிள் டு மேக் திஸ் 2 இன்டு 12 ஆர் நாட்? இந்த 2 பை 12 மாற்ற முடியுமா முடியாதா? பை மல்டிப்ளைங் பை
6.
வெரி குட். மல்டிப்ளைங் பை
6.
சோ 1 6 2 இன்டு 6. திஸ் இஸ் 7 பை 2. யூ ஃபாலோ? யூ ஃபாலோ ஆர் நாட்? 1 6 இஸ் 6. 1 6 இஸ் 6.
Six by 12.
But what is the method? Average of. What is it?
Average of.
Understand? So 1 by 2 plus 7 by 12 divided by 2. That means what here? Divided by
2.
6 by 12 plus 7 by 12 divided by
2.
What is it here? 6 plus 7? 13 by 12 divided by 2. Next one is what? 13 by 12. This division is? 2 is? 1 by 2. 13 into 1 is?
13.
2 2's are?
4.
So what are the two numbers between 1 by 2 and? 1 by 2. Next one is what?
24. 24.
12 2's are?
24.
24. Isn't it? So what are the two numbers you found out between 2 by 1 by 2 and 2 by 3?
7 by
12 and 13 by 2. 7 by 12 and 13 by 2. First 2 rational number na enna pannom rendaiyum same denominator pannite multiply by 3 panni nama kandupidichom adutha enna paatham method of average nu paatham adutha enna na nalla gavaninga p by 2 is less than r by s. இப்படி இருந்தா என்ன பண்ணணும்? P plus R divided by Q plus S. அப்ப less எது less எது greater lesser greater னு வரும். Less than greater than. அப்ப 1 by 2 2 by 3 is it possible to find out which one is less which one is greater?
No.
கண்டுபிடிக்க முடியுமா? எது சின்னது எது பெருசு கண்டுபிடிக்க முடியுமா? சோ அப்ப என்ன பண்ணணும் நம்ம? ரைட்டா ரைட்டா? அப்ப என்னது? புரியுதுங்களா? These are the 4 by 7 and 3 by 7. Do you follow? At the fourth method, 1 by 2, 2 by 3. Decimal. Decimal method. You can convert this fraction into decimal. So 1 by 2. 1 is divided by 2. 1 is not divisible by 2. So what you have to do?
0.
All after keeping point, what you should do? You have to add 0. So 5 2s are 10. Do you follow? Next one. 2 by 3. 2 by
3.
So 2 divided by 3. 2 is not divisible by 3. So
0.
After keeping the decimal point, you have to add
0.
6 3s are
18.
Remainder
2.
6 3s are 18. What you have to do?
0.
So 6 3s are
82.
So it will go on. So here what? 0.5. That means what? Two digits are there after that. So what you can write?
0.
So 0.50. 0.66. That means what? What are the numbers between here?